Jamie Lee Curtis, known for her role in Borderlands, has publicly apologized for recent comments that insulted Marvel. The actress expressed regret for her remarks and has reached out to Marvel's Kevin Feige to make amends. Curtis's apology reflects her commitment to mending relationships and addressing the impact of her words on the Marvel community. Her outreach to Feige underscores the importance of maintaining respectful dialogue within the entertainment industry.